be amazing.
Wow.
And to find it, all you have to do is press start. Introducing Windows Vista.